Hi guys, welcome to another video on Diablo 3. My name is Wilfred. So traditionally, when I complete the season journey, I'll make a video on Guardian. So here I am. I've done the season journey 14. Thank you for those who have helped me through the journey, especially Straight Dupe, who just came back from business trip this weekend, and we grouped up this morning, did the T13 within 4 minutes, so that was pretty pleasant. He helped us to, we grouped up to do some GR 80 this morning as well, so leveled up my jam to 70. And there you go, I've completed the whole journey, very happy about it. Now my mission is to help all my friends, including my wife, who hasn't been, you know, achieved the season journey completion yet, and just like play together, get everybody across the finishing line. And I think that is probably one of the reason why we all play season, just to help out each other and you know, get a, yeah, we completed the journey. Now I'm not going to say too much about the gears, which I don't really have any upgrade you know, from the last video I've got. What I can say is that for Wizard, I think you know, I may transit to the Star Pack build, which is a little bit like Meteor, but it's more from an arcane perspective, using Firebird, just stay a little bit further. I've been using the Icy Veins kind of build, top tiers, mid tier, whatever you call it. But I don't really think that the Wizard guy is really that efficient or effective. If I look at the leaderboard in the ranking, in the Wizard kind of like ranking, the build is somewhat a little bit different. So I think I may go towards the, you know, Star Pack build, just mix a little bit on Electrocute, kind of like you know, signature power they call it, and mixed with the really really high damage Meteor, and see how it goes. I mean, you know, that's what I want to do. Now I know a lot of you been playing this game wanting to farm Primal Ancient. So just to recap, Ancient is 1 in 10 chance, Primal Ancient is 1 in 100 chance. So every season, every now and then, I do come across some Primal Ancient, some of which I could use, like the Necromancer season. I've got a shield that have cold damage to it, and it was wonderful for my Inarius Necromancer back then. This season, I've got the one of the worst kind of like Primal Ancient, which is basically just like, you know, something that you would trash. So I will trash, or I'll just like keep it for the memory's sake that season 14 I've got one Primal Ancient. Now a lot of you probably been like, you know, thinking that the whole Primal Ancient is a lot of grinding, which may be true. You know, I think the best way to do Primal Ancient is just to craft it using the, you know, bounty material. Yes, there's quite a lot of bounty you need to do, quite a lot of like Forgotten Soul you need to farm, but I think it's much better to farm it that way than to just run Rift to try to see anything that drop. But having said that, a big, you know, congratulations to my wife, who has been able to get a Primal Ancient on something that she could use. So she actually got something like this. It's wonderful, because we all thought that, you know, Primal Ancient probably just rubbish, and you know, one in a million time it dropped that we could use. But you know, once in a while it does happen, and she was like quite happy or shocked about it. Stack wise, probably not the best for the Firebird channel media build that she has, because I think ideally she have the you know, weapon damage as well as you know, something else, I can't remember, life on hit or something like that. But I think with this kind of like combination, it's quite good for Star Pack as well. So if she does want to transit to Star Pack, I think these are the stats that probably she would like to go for. Maybe roll the attack speed out for something, you know, like percentage of weapon damage, I'm not quite sure. Any of you have ideas, just let us know. Alright, so that is part one of the video, and the you know, I would like to play a little bit of Greater Rift, and I kind of like the you know, playing the Wizard live, because it's so exciting every single moment. Now I'll try to stay alive, but you know, we'll see how it goes. Gem wise, I'm already about 70, but I still would like to you know, help my wife do some gem upgrade, and also for me, for the second gem that I'm going to augment. Are you ready? All right. Unleash your power, champion. So here we go again, and there is an elite right over there. Ooh, wait, get out, get out. No. Well, that didn't work out too well. Not as what I've expected. Come on, we got it. So, you know, we'll just keep walking and keep teleporting, and that's not the fire. Try to avoid a fireball, but and just hunt for the next group of unless we are all like frozen. 10 stack of firebird though. That is 10 different target having 3 different type of kind of like a damage thing. So one must be the ignite from my armor, another one is the meteor, another one is the arcane torrent. Yep. There's really, really a lot of like loose mobs here. But fortunately, nothing too hard because these are all melee. My build is quite easy on the melee, but a bit worried for my wife because the... yeah. So 20 stack of firebird. There's quite a lot of mobs here, basically. It's So the boss died. Alright, ooh, there's one over there. How did he how did he go over there actually? Interesting. Okay, let's go. Okay, a lot of fireball here. Just be careful. Try not to get plummeted by the fireball. I think my wife is somewhere up there and I'm like, we're 8 stack. There's so many mobs. I don't even know what I'm hitting. But I think, level up at the right moment. Ooh, there's an ice there. Poison. Oh, man. No. Oh, this guy is super annoying. All right. Come on, man. Where's my fire face? Alright, done. This is 75. Okay, Nemesis time. So, 3 stack. Whoa. How come I can't freeze it, huh? Whoa, Arcane coming up. But we got it. Fantastic. Okay, let's continue. And my wife aggro another one, which is good. 20 stacks of firebird because of thanks to an elite nearby. Wow. I don't even know what I'm hitting right now. The whole screen is for mobs or effect or poison or whatever it is. Ooh, where are the mobs? I really have no idea where the boss is. Maybe when I watch this video again, probably I'll have some fun, like, you know, laughing at myself. Like, what am I targeting? So, 5 stack of firebird. Whoa, my wife is on the roll here. She's like, what? Fantastic. That's what happened when you have a primal ancient, huh? Oh, there's another zip thing going on. Okay. I seriously have no idea. Ooh, wow. Let me eat some health globe. Whoa! No good. There's a lot of arcane things going on. Am I even aiming? I think I am. Come on, man. No! What? Okay. Well, a lot of excitement. I think we are doing all right in time. Whoa, this map is fantastic. There's so many things going on. Whoa, try not to get Alright, so that is done. Happy. I like the whole crowd control going on with my build. Right, next stage. Oh man, this doesn't look good. Whoa, there's a lot of... Whoa. Man, the DPS just doesn't cut it, does it? No! No! Well, that didn't work out. So, yep. Oh, there's another one here? Or what? Is it like a elite there? Nope. Let's just move on. Well, there's a lot of poison here, just be careful. These are the elite. Whoa. There's a lot of like poison everywhere actually. This map is crazy. Okay, another one down and down. Oh no! Okay, so that was very unfortunate. So let's just move on. There's another mob here. This is the shielding. Whoa, there's actually more than one. Whoa, there's ice. Woot. Let's divide and conquer, shall we? Ooh, no. There's immense amount of stuff here. Have we done with one yet, or are you still with it, with the other one? Where are you? Is the boss down? I don't even know. Huh? Huh? Was the boss down or what? I can't quite. I think this is the one. Done! Okay, I'm done here. Is that all? Is there a boss there? There is a boss there, is it? The boss like you. Alright, done. Woo! Well, I mean, one defeat, given the fact that it's a 75 and I'm playing a wizard, so I think that's rather acceptable or not. So yeah, just trying to get my another gem to 70 so that I can augment it. Or 75 maybe, I'll try 75. Okay, so I mean about 8 minutes, not the fastest I've got, but you know, consider all facts. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this like a short video on the gameplay and also the season journey and the we'll see each other again. Maybe I'll try out different build for the Firebird just to see what kind of works. And I'm still trying to farm for the ring that somehow for whatever reason just beyond me I couldn't get it, the Halo of Karini. So, you know, I'm already probably end of the season. I'm 680 Paragon. And I still don't even see that ring that appears. So that's really strange. Something very strange in Diablo 3. But anyway, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.